everybody, welcome back to Chef Dawg today.
We are doing garlic knots. About $3 at Walmart. It says preheat oven, $3.75. Need to get a cookie sheet, put like 3 holes in it, and put them in the oven for about 9 minutes. Take them out. And it says to wait 30 seconds before you open the bag.
Ooh, I'm excited.
I haven't had these.
They smell delicious.
Okay, like I'm super excited.
And since we're having lasagna from Costco, look up here, see our review on that.
I'm a fan, it looks good, smells good.
Do you like these more than garlic bread or?
No, I don't mind them at all.
Yeah.
I like them. I like crunch,
I don't
especially
like crunch.
Putting where this, it's definitely doughier inside, but I like it. And the reason I like it is because it's not garlic bread. It's something different. So I like it different.
And they're cute. Look at them.
Yeah, they're definitely cute. Oh, they're cute. I would do it again. I like it.
Yeah.
Has good flavor. Cook time, I think, is spot on for $3.
We're going to enjoy some lasagna and garlic knots. So
we will be eating lasagna tonight with the garlic knots.
What's that?
Thank you so much. I don't know.
Well, you're welcome.
Thank you. Oh wait, this wasn't Asian food. This was Italian. Hey, now remember, if you like Costco food and you like what we're doing, share, like, you know, all those things. That little button down there helps out our little channel. My son, who's the CEO and creator of it, my 15-year-old, he really appreciates it. So thank you. Thanks for watching Chef Dawg. Bye.
See ya.